Good morning, everyone. Elsie Normington here, Development Officer from Merkinch Community Centre. And this morning is the 25th of January 2021, which is week 46 of our centre closure. Today is quite an important day in the Scottish calendar because we actually celebrate Robert Burns and all his wonderful poetry that he left as a heritage to our nation. And last week I was thinking about the words that we speak to one another, how they can be encouraging. And today I want to think about the thoughts that we think, all the things that we think about. And so I was looking up the internet and it tells us that we think a minimum of 6,000 thoughts in a day. Now that's a lot of thoughts, isn't it? And I was just really mulling over the fact that the way we think is so important to how we feel emotionally. And if we think all the time about the negative stuff and all the bad news, and I know we're in serious times in the world and in our nation, but it's so important to also think about other things as well. And so I've chosen this song, It's a Wonderful World, and put some nice images over it. And I hope you enjoy this short video and it will just help you to have a bit of positive thinking this morning. So do take care of yourselves and I hope you enjoy this little video.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more. I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.